in the southern part of Texas, east and west of El Paso, where the mighty Franklin Mountains guard the trail to Mexico. There's a new maid with a crying and a hearse a rolling slow, and I guess that devil's passed this way again. There's a lathered sorrel stallion running through the Joshua trees, and a young man in the saddle with his coattails in the breeze. He's got a six gun on his right hip and a rifle at his knee, and he's dealing in a game that he can't win. Poor Billy Bonnie, you're only 21. That Garrett's got your name on every bullet in his gun. Each notch you carved on your six gun's got a bloody tale to tell, but you're a mile ahead of Garrett and a step outside of hell. Them fancy clothes you're wearing and the women in your bed can't take away the faces of the men that you left dead. As you ride across the Badlands with a price upon your head, now that wheel of fortune starts to turn. Your reputation's grown till it's the biggest in the land, and there ain't a lot of people left who'd want to call your hand. And I guess you'll go down shooting, and like all branded men, when you shake hands with the devil, you get burned. Poor Billy Bonnie, you're only 21. That Garrett's got your name on every bullet in his gun. Each notch you carved on your six gun's got a bloody tale to tell, but you're a mile ahead of Garrett and a step outside of hell.
A man that lived in the hills all by himself. Chin whiskers hanging off his face, in the tree there's a hanging a bull elk. The only friend he's got in this world is a big old wildcat that sleeps down at the foot of the cave, kills off the big rats. I think I'd like to see this guy, well I might just maybe. But everybody down in the little bitty town, they all say he's crazy. I asked a fella what the story was, asked him just what happened. He said, boy, sit down, let me tell you about this mountain wild man. Mountain wild man up on the mountain. Mountain wild man up on the mountain. He had a job and a wife and a little bitty boy, and things were just fine. Till he caught that woman out of running around, and it kinda messed up his mind. So he went to the bar and he had a few drinks, and he did a lot of thinking. He could either kill that cheating woman or drown his sorrows a-drinking. Well, he knew he couldn't kill that cheating woman, or they put him in a prison. And his heart and his pride were too damn strong for him to go to drinking. So he broke the bonds of society and started walking. He bought a rifle and an axe and a big bowie knife and went to the mountain.
Mountain wild man up on the mountain. Mountain wild man up on the mountain.
Boy, I'm gonna tell you something your mama probably never told you. Just why she never told you about your pa and why he left you. Now you've heard the story of why he left this land. Well, boy, I know who your pa is. He's that mountain wild man.
Mountain wild man up on the mountain. Mountain wild man up on the mountain. Mountain wild man up on the mountain.
to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I said, baby, he got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he the best driver in the land. He say that he learned to race the stock car by running shine out of Alabama. Oh, the demolition derby and the figure eight is easy money on the bank compared to running from the man in Oklahoma City with a 500-gallon tank. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby, he got another one that just say, hey. And Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Fool. He don't know what fear's about. He do 130 mile an hour, smiling at the camera with a toothpick in his mouth. He got a girl back home named Dixie Dawn, but he got honeys all along the way. Then you oughta hit him screaming for the dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he's too much to believe. You know he always got an extra pack of cigarettes in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I say, baby, he got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet.
To the wind blows where it will. thing on earth goes somewhere, but I swear we're standing still. So I'm not gonna wake you, I'll go easy on your heart. I'll just touch your face and drift away like smoke rings in the dark. The pieces of my heart, and all I'll leave are smoke rings in the dark.
Maybe they don't know just